Greetings, wonderful viewers. Thank you so much for joining me in this DIY on how to make bell-bottom flare leg pants for your dog. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. You are placing one pant leg inside of the other, right side to right side. And then you're going to sew the open seam. completes the tutorial on how to make bell-bottom flare leg pants for your doll. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.